Boundary and Annexation Survey, or BAS Partnership Toolbox 4, Submitting BAS Updates. This video will cover the file submission requirements for digital BAS participants to export and submit a digital BAS submission to the U.S. Census Bureau, and will also demonstrate how to use the Export Submission Files tool within the BAS Partnership Toolbox and the Secure Web Incoming module, or SWIM. Participants reporting changes to BAS digitally are required to submit at least one shapefile with change polygons. The total number of shapefiles submitted depends on what types of changes are reported. When using the Export Submission Files tool from the BAS Partnership Toolbox, the following types of files are created and automatically formatted: the change polygon layer, the whole modified entity layer, and the BAS contact text file. Participants may also include the following files in their submission under the Additional Documentation dialog box, though they are not required: a local government feature network, parcel, or additional boundary layer or layers, a feature update layer or layers, an area landmark and hydrographic area update layer or layers, and/or a point landmark update layer or layers. Please note that the BAS Partnership Toolbox does not currently include functionality for creating feature, area, or landmark update layers. After reviewing the change polygons and addressing any issues brought up in attribute error reports, the finalized changes will be exported into a zip file for submission to the Census Bureau. To simplify this process, participants are encouraged to use the Export Submission Files tool within the BAS Partnership Toolbox to export their files and provide updated contact information with the submission. To get started, double-click the Export Submission Files tool. The Export Submission Files window opens. Enter the 11-digit BAS ID in the BAS ID field. Then, in the Additional Files field, drag in or navigate to any additional files to be included in the submission. This may include local government network, parcel, and boundary layers, legal documentation, or any other supporting data. If there are no additional files, leave this field blank. There is no need to add any toolbox created change files, as the tool will handle those based on the BAS ID. For BAS contact, government name, contact title, department name, address, email, and phone number, please include any necessary changes to any or all contact information. These fields are not necessary to fill out if there are no updates. If someone other than the BAS contact prepared the submission, please include their contact information in case there are questions. When all necessary information is complete, select OK to run the tool. The newly created zip file will be located in the project subfolder within the DBAS folder. Depending on ARC catalog settings, users may not see this zip file. If this is the case, open Windows Explorer to verify creation of the zip file. All BAS participants must utilize SWIM to submit their program updates. SWIM is the official web portal for uploading materials to the Census Bureau and is the only secure method for digital program submission. Due to security reasons, the Census Bureau cannot accept files sent via email or through its Alternate File Transfer Protocol, or FTP, sites. Participants with existing SWIM accounts should log in using their email address and password, both of which are case sensitive. Participants who have previously submitted to BAS or another Census Bureau partnership program will use existing account information to submit to BAS. They do not need to set up a new account. Participants without existing SWIM accounts should register for an account using a 12-digit registration token provided by the Census Bureau. If participants indicated on their BAS annual response form that they wish to use the Geographic Update Partnership software referred to as GUPS or would download the partnership shapefiles, they will automatically receive the SWIM URL and a registration token via email 5 calendar days after the Census Bureau receives the completed annual response form. Participants who do not receive a registration token after 5 days should email geo.bas@census.gov to request one. To access SWIM, open a new web browser window and enter the URL shown on the screen. The SWIM login page opens. Participants without a SWIM account must register for one by selecting the Register Account button and entering the 12-digit registration token on the account registration page. When setting up an account, please note that the answer to the security question is case-sensitive. Participants that already have a SWIM account should enter their case-sensitive email address and password and then select the Login button. To begin an upload, select the Start New Upload button. The next screen asks which Census Bureau program the participant is submitting data for. Check the Boundary and Annexation Survey or BAS Radio button, then select Next. The following screen asks for the type of BAS entity the participant is reporting for. Select the Radio button next to the government type for data submission, then select Next. The next screen asks for the name of the state and the entity for which the participant is submitting data. Make the appropriate selections and select Next. The next screen requests the participant selects the zip file to upload. Select the Add File button, navigate to the location of the zip file containing the BAS submission, and double-click the zip file to upload it. Please note that all files submitted to BAS must be in zip file format, and the zip file cannot contain another zip file or exceed 250 megabytes in size. Once the file upload is complete, the status field shows success, and the name of the file appears in the Files field. In SWIM, participants are only able to upload one file at a time. To add another file, use the Add File button and repeat the upload process. After uploading the file or files, type any comments, including pertinent information about data projection or supporting documentation for shapefiles, in the Comments field, then select Next. The Thank You screen appears and confirms the receipt of the submission. From here, participants may either select the Upload Form button to submit files for a different entity, or choose the Logout button to leave SWIM. For assistance creating a digital BAS submission, refer to the Digital Respondent Guide, which is available on the BAS website. Chapter 5, Sections 5.7.2 through 5.7.4 contain a list of naming conventions for all change file types, and Section 5.7.6 lists step-by-step instructions for submitting digital files through SWIM. The Partnership Toolbox Overview document, included with the toolbox download, provides step-by-step instructions for using the Export Submission Files tool. For BAS support, please contact the Census Bureau by phone toll-free at 1-800-972-5651 or by email at geo.bas@census.gov. Participants may also refer to the BAS website for resources.